All too often, I'm sure you'll agree, we in the media paint a pretty grim portrayal of reality. The world as it exists today. Bad news. Really bad news. It's certainly not in short supply. Let's face it.